in any of our scopes. Considering the amount of damage we've sustained, they must have been destroyed.
No, Captain. They're alive. I want every ship available to sweep the asteroid field until they are found.
Lord Vader.
Yes, Admiral. What is it?
The Emperor commands you to make contact with him.
Move the ship out of the asteroid field so that we can send a clear transmission.
Yes, Master.
What is thy bidding, my master?
There is a great disturbance in the Force.
I have felt it.
We have a new enemy. The young rebel who destroyed the Death Star. And that this boy is the offspring of Anakin Skywalker.
How is that possible?
Search your feelings, Lord. He could destroy us.
He's just a boy. Obi-Wan can no longer help him.
The Force is strong with him. The son of Skywalker must not become a Jedi.
If he could be turned, he would become a powerful